So, this little filly is about 8 months old, and she's had a halter on for about a week, but she hasn't really been led or worked with other than that, other than getting the halter on in here. This little room is probably about 15 by 12 feet. It's pretty ideal. This filly is a little easier to work with on her right side than she is on her left side. So, we'll see how far she'll let me get today. And I got up to her on her right side to halter her. So. Just working on her giving to me, either just her head or taking a couple steps with her front feet. And we'll work on disengaging a little bit too, but she's not quite there yet, on the left side at least. She'll think about it on this side. There we go. She's not so sure about looking at me with two eyes. Oh, she's okay. She'll get there. Like I said, she's been wearing this halter for about a week, so it's got to be pretty itchy. So that's a really easy way to become their friend if they'll let you get up to them this close. Especially on the side that they're spooky on, so we'll try this on the other side shortly. first thing she does is try to put me on, or to where she can see me out of her other eye where she's comfortable. If she gets kind of scared about that. She kind of reacted when I first put my hand on her nose right here. That's because her nose is sore from her stepping on this lead rope. So if I do touch her there, I'll just make contact there kind of quiet. And I won't rub into her heart or anything, just so she's comfortable. Trying to make it a pleasant experience for her. Never been touched under here, so she may not think this is a great idea. And I'll just keep rubbing her there until she quits twitching. Unless she wants to blow up on me. Let's get myself next to her again and keep going. So she doesn't want to be twitchy. Yeah. But I'll back off.